Geena Rocero's platform for social activism just got bigger.
I started gender proud, advocating for transgender rights.
The Filipina model, producer, and transgender rights activist is one of the hosts and correspondents for a new TV show on the USA Network.
I think it's time that we tell stories about things that matter.
Aspirist is a 30-minute feature news program designed for the 21st century viewers, the millennials. Aspirist tells inspirational stories not only to inform, but to empower its viewers to do something about issues that matter to them.
What's important in this show as well is, like, after we do the reporting, the deep reporting, is that there is a call to action.
There's actually a petition right now on change.org where you can go and sign and it'll go straight to your congressman or your congresswoman.
Aspirist is created by Emmy Award-winning producers, including Sally Graniston of 60 Minutes.
I think there is a different way to present news to millennials. I don't think that they're really looking for this quote-unquote objective voice of God kind of, standard, anchor-driven news. I mean, I think they're looking for something that's a little more experiential, more interactive, they can get involved with, that has more of an activist bent to it.
The hosts are not traditional news anchors. They are 20 and 30-something personalities who are themselves inspiring and passionate activists, environmentalists, social entrepreneurs, and educators. And they all have one thing in common. They all have appeared in TED Talks. The hosts also get to share their views on issues at the end of each story.
So what do you guys think?
It's crazy.
When are we as a society going to choose to have this discussion?
Geena, from the very moment that we met her, we were absolutely charmed by her. She has such an incredible charisma, and it's really grounded in her being a very real person.
Meantime, Rosera's Beautiful As I Want to Be show on Logo TV is receiving the 2016 GLAAD Media Awards in Los Angeles on April 2nd. Producers hope that this new show, Aspirist, will help promote their vision for a humane and inclusive future. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.